Seward pardoned her without a moment's hesitation, and after what Warwick did to Father and John.
Edward did what he had to.
You must begrudge Warwick's daughters their happy reunion.
England needs peace. Everything else must be set aside.